my granddad used to listen to a band. They've become one of my favorite bands of all time. They were called the Ink Spots. And they were one of the biggest groups in the world, kind of pre-war time, in the 30s. If you think of Boys to Men, they were like the original Boys to Men, you know. As discussed. If I didn't care more than words can say. Can you hear me okay? If I didn't care, would I feel this way? If this isn't love, then why do I thrill? And what makes my head go round and round while my heart stands still? If I didn't care.
I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet, giving me hate on street. Those were the reasons, and that was New York. We were running for the money and the fish, and that was called love. And for the workers and some probably still is, for those half and half. You got away. Didn't you be? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you. I don't need you. I need you. I don't need you. And all told me again you preferred handsome men, but for me you would make an exception.